them. I work till I'm tired, then watch TV till night. Still you wonder why I feel I'm just one in the crowd. And I feel I'll be used then discarded. As the younger ones come and my ties are undone, made redundant. And all the knowledge I hold has no compare to gold for the youngest. And so I feel I'm just one in the crowd. And I feel I'll be used in discarded. Is the use of this journey I walk? And if family's a burden, spending all that I'm earning, then what is the point of the people I walk with? If I crawled from the fishes, survive as the fittest, do I climb the bones of the ones who are small? Or do I walk with the angels, take joy in my neighbors, and live like we're all?